Shiva, the destroyer. Peter moves the world forward by uttering his order into the world. He is a being not driven by ego but by entertainment, emotion. The master has fears of power and fights against him to return the world to his default state at the beginning of the episode, a cycle if you will. In fact, the episode cycles a perfect recreation of the state of our world. Wrong when it finally brings forth the stage of things, sent into perfect harmony. The world, Vishnu, is content on this, but Pitarika is not. He cares nothing for the orderly state of things, and throws motion upon the world sweetly without the current. But without the current, we cannot enjoy the ride. So Peter is the father of enjoyment. It is Peter who brings us into Kali-yuga, but it is also the princess from Harmony seems much less fun now, does it not? Unfortunately, the show has a wrong interval.